हरिओम फ्रेंड्स, आई लाइक टू शेयर अ वेरी पावरफुल अंडरस्टैंडिंग विच कुड ऑल्टर योर लाइफ. यू कैन गिव ओनली वॉट यू हैव, और इन अदर वर्ड्स यू कैन नॉट गिव वॉट यू डू नॉट हैव. इन टफ टाइम्स ऑफ लाइफ वेन यू रिएक्ट विद अग्रेशन, एंगर, फ्रस्ट्रेशन, एंग्जाइटी, फियर, टीयर्स ऑफ सफरिंग, अंडरस्टैंड दैट इज वॉट यू हैव विद इन यू. Whatever is within you comes out and is expressed. If you have responded with kindness, compassion, forgiveness, love, understand that is what you have within you. So whatever is within you comes out, you express it. They say if you squeeze an orange, you get the juice of the orange fruit. When life squeezes you, friends, whatever is within you comes out. Therefore, right now life could be squeezing you. How are you responding? Are you responding with grace? Are you responding with kindness? Are you responding with compassion, love, support? Or are you reacting with anger? Are you reacting with insecurity? Are you reacting with fear? That's something you got to watch out. So when you continue to practice a certain emotion for as a conscious choice, that becomes your second nature. Therefore, watch out, friends. When life squeezes you, whatever is within comes out. So the suggestion here is, when you change the way you think, you're able to change the way you feel various emotions. When you change the way you feel and think, you're able to make better choices. When you change the way you make better choices, you are able to change the way you perform actions. And when you change the way you perform actions, that is when you gift yourself the transformation which is essential in our life. So that's why I want to tell you, life could be tough, but if you have worked on yourself, you will respond gracefully. You will respond graciously. So life might squeeze us. Life is squeezing us, and we could be like Nelson Mandela. He was behind bars for 27 years. When life squeezed him, in spite of it, when he came out of the prison, he worked for the well-being of one and all. That's why he said, "As I'm walking out of the prison and walking into freedom, if I don't walk out of the anger and the hatred towards those who imprison me, I will still consider myself to be in prison." Therefore, friends, in spite of the external environment, the external situation, if you have worked on yourself, you can respond gracefully. So that's my suggestion to you. Work on your mind and intellect, and it is easy to deal with life. Life is beautiful. Thank you.